Hey guys, this is Blake the SpongeBob SquarePants fan here, and this is a video of my portable DVD player connected to my 32-inch LED TV version 2. So, this is totally for Austin the Blake Henson and Justin Thomas fan. So, I'm gonna get some DVDs to test out. The DVDs we're gonna test out are Open Season, Muppets from Space, The Seascape Capers, Be My Valentine, Charlie Brown, Matilda, and Barbershop 2. First, we're going to try out Open Season, which has the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo on it. So yeah, I'm going to show you the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo, but on my 32-inch LED TV for my portable DVD player. And I'm showing two screens at the same time. Okay, that was the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo recording on my 32-inch LED TV. Next, we're going to try out Muppets from Space, which has the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo, even though it says Sony Pictures Home Entertainment. I don't know why, because it's white, but who cares? Anyways, let's go ahead and show you the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo, but on my 32-inch LED TV for my portable DVD player. Alright, that was the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo. Next, we're gonna try out the Seascape Capers, which has the Paramount DVD logo with two options on it. So, I'm gonna show you the Paramount DVD logo, but it's recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my portable DVD player. Okay, that was the Paramount DVD logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV. Next, we're going to try out Be My Valentine, Charlie Brown, which has the Warner Home Video logo on it. I don't know why the disc and cover, the front and spine are red, but who cares? Anyways, let's go ahead and show you the Warner Home Video logo. Alright, so that was the Warner Home Video logo recording my 32-inch LED TV. Next, we're gonna try out Matilda, which has the Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment logo, even though it says Sony Pictures Home Entertainment on the back. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment logo, but on my 32-inch LED TV for my portable DVD player. Okay, that was the Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment logo. Last but not least is Barbershop 2 Back in Business, which has the MGM DVD logo on it, and it's a rated PG-13 movie. So, I'm gonna show you the MGM DVD logo, but it's recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from our portable DVD player. Okay, that was the MGM DVD logo recording my 32-inch LED TV for my portable DVD player. Okay, guys, if you enjoyed this video, then make sure to hit the like button and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll know when new videos will be on my channel. Until then, this is Blake, the SpongeBob SquarePants fan, signing off.